Hello and welcome to Michael's Homes HD, Prince Edward Island's number one source for high-definition real estate video. Good day, everyone. Michael Posnick, Century 21 Northumberland, your high-definition real estate agent, marketing your property socially and globally. Today, we're looking at almost 4 acres in Burton, west of Summerside. Fabulous property, looks like it was farmed at one point. It's been on the market before at much higher prices. We've reduced it down to the bare minimum. And I've taken the time to incorporate the Posnick land listing plan. And what that is I came up here. First of all, it's been listed for over a year with another agent. And this is the only picture that was on the MLS. That's it, no pictures. Certainly no video, because no one's doing video in PEI in a big way like I am. There's a few other agents, but not a lot. So anyway, first thing I wanted to do is find out where the property was. And it was kind of funny, because where the property is and where the other agent's signs weren't even on the property, because they didn't take the time to locate the pins. Not only that, but the current agent didn't even bother putting his signs up. The competitor's signs were still up from the past on the wrong property. So we used our handy dandy GPS and our handy dandy commercial metal detector. And we located one pin without any issues in the southwest. The other pin was a real problem to locate because there was barbed wire fence from probably 100 years ago running down there. So the metal detector was going off and everything. So then we used some high technology items like these 1.5 1x4x4 posts to indicate where the markers are. And then this very expensive survey tape. I think this is about $1 for 1,000 feet. And a lower technology item like this hammer, sledgehammer. Anyway, what we're gonna do is we're gonna use this as our first time ever doing a property using a drone helicopter and a high definition camera. So let's see what we can do. Well, that's not what we want to do though. We had an accident. Try that again. This is the view from the center of the lot at the road. It's obviously a cleared farmer's field at one point where they would have grown hay or wheat. And that marker there is the southeast corner. If you want a really, really amazing panoramic view, this may be for you. Check out this bank. Wow, this is awesome. A little rough today. This is from the northeast corner. There's the beach way, way down there. Chances are there's accessibility one way or the other, not too far away. Certainly gonna be private. Wow, that was quite the workout doing this property, I'll tell you. Nothing but technical issues. The helicopter guidance wasn't working properly. The second flight with the fresh battery, the camera wasn't functioning on the helicopter. Holy smokes, at least we got a lot done. This is take one of my radio controlled drone. Hope to make things more interesting in the future with that. Regardless, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel at michaelshomeshd.com, my weekly newsletter at michaelshomes.com. Thank you, have a great day, and remember to buy it right.
Hi there, Michael. I love your videos. You demand, boy. You demand.